compassion. See the assembly of the evildoers. Alleluia, alleluia. Jesus, he's our Lord and God, that we may be worthy to hear the word of the divine gospel. And with them, let us attend to the holy gospel, a reading from the gospel according to St. Matthew the Evangelist. Now, on the feast, the governor was accustomed to releasing to the multitude one prisoner, whom they wanted. And at the time, they had no serious prisoner called Barnabas. Therefore, when they had gathered together, Father said to them, would you want me to release to you Barnabas or Jesus, who is called Christ? For he knew that they had handed him over because of envy. While he was sitting on the judgment seat, his wife said to him, we have nothing to do with that just man. For I have suffered many things today in a dream because of it. For the chief priests and elders persuaded the multitude that they should ask for Barnabas and destroy Jesus. The governor answered and said to them, which of the two do you want me to release to you? They said, Barnabas. I said to them, what then shall I do with Jesus, who is called Christ? They all said to him, let him be crucified. And the governor said, why, what evil has he done? But they cried out all the more, saying, let him be crucified. When Pilate saw that he knew he could not prevail at all, but rather that a tumult was rising, he took water and washed his hands before the multitude, saying, I am innocent of the blood of this just person. You see it. And all the people answered and said, his blood be on us and out on our children. Then he released Barnabas to them. And when he had sojourned Jesus, he delivered him to be crucified.